Welcome to the Ask Patrick series. The question is by Rahul Sharma. The question is cat unpredictable? So basically he's asking that he has heard from a lot of people that cat is really unpredictable and no matter how much you study, you can't be sure of your result. I mean, it's very unpredictable whatever you get a score. To be very frank, cat is predictable. I mean, the fact that I've scored 100 percentile 6 times basically means it's easy to predict cat. It's not difficult. The problem comes is the way people prepare. I mean, people prepare for cat as if they're preparing for their school exams. I mean, the way they study mathematics, the way they study English, the way they study DLR, it's more of rote learning. But if you look at what cat tests you on is your thinking ability. They basically check whether are you really able to think, okay, and that's how the questions are framed. So if you go by the way you study in schools, which is normally what books, I mean, if you open any books, they teach you like the way they teach you in schools, then you will definitely face problems in cracking the examination. It will be unpredictable. But if you study the right way by trying to understand each sum, by thinking through the sum, that will help you. If you do the right methods, it'll be much easier to crack the examination, and that is what your focus should be. Your focus should not be that I need to do thousands of sums. Doesn't matter. It is not that more you practice, the better you will be. Practice definitely helps. The focus should be to learn the right techniques, because that is what CAT checks on. Are you able to think through the sum and apply the right techniques that are there for the sums? If you're able to do that, if you're able to do the right way of learning, I'm sure it will help you to improve your scores, and it will definitely be predictive. Okay, people who say it's unpredictable are the ones who are, you know, learning in the wrong way and therefore are unable to score despite, you know, studying hard for the exam. You don't have to study hard. You have to study, but you have to study smart with the right techniques and the right methods. If you can do that, I'm sure you'll improve your score and you'll do well. Hope that helps. Thank you.